Police in southern Italy have arrested 14 people in an operation against the organised crime network, the Ndrangheta. Those held include the mayor of the town of Bova Marina on the southern coast of Calabria. Vincenzo Crupi and other senior local officials were placed under house arrest on corruption charges relating to the local contract for rubbish collection. Investigators say the business is controlled by a mafia clan.